Here come the judge.
It's the hammer. It's me. How are you, man?
Doing great. Last time I saw you was at the in New York at the New York Film Festival, that's Tribeca, when you were there with Will Ferrell.
Yes, and an even showier part.
Absolutely. Well, we talked then about maybe you coming back. Are you in this third season?
I am. I've got a couple coming up, and then I'm shooting one, I believe, at the end of the month. So two or three coming up. Yeah,
that's great. And you bring this element of humor to it. It's so much fun.
Oh, thanks. I'm just happy to be included in such a great cast. I think the writing is so good, and just a quality show.
And is there anything that you do a good job of not being a caricature, but you bring this kind of familiarity to it, of like, oh, there's this kind of corruption or kind of under the table notion that you might have about Southern courts, you know, and that kind of thing. Is there anything that you've looked at, like other films, or is it all in the writing that you're getting? Or
well, I got a lot of it in the writing, but I've done so many Southern roles. You know, I started out doing Southern roles in New York when I was doing a lot of theater, and It all generates from that, but again, everything is from the writing. And I was a huge Elmore Leonard fan before I knew the show had started. I'd read Fire in the Hole, and I was thrilled to be part of it, you know, from the very beginning.
Of the ones that you've done so far, and that you know are coming up, do you have a particularly favorite one? Maybe a little teaser that you can give us?
Well, I think this season you'll be able to see Raylan and the judge have a more personal connection than they've had in the past, instead of just a professional one. Yeah.
Well, I'm very much looking forward to it, and thanks so much for talking with us, Stephen.
You appreciate it. See you in New York.
Okay. Absolutely.